week of February 21st, 2022.
And it's going to be another hawktastic week for teaching and learning.
So coming up this week, Wednesday, we have the cheer exhibition at Torres.
It's going to be super fun to see all of the girls' hard work pay off. They get to show off for the rest of the schools in the Red Pyramid.
And Friday, we have the championship games. Our boys will play at Torres, and then our girls will play at Madera South High.
Best of luck to them. We know they're going to do a great job representing the Shimoda.
A parent square will come out the day before, just letting you know what time their games will start.
And it's hard to believe that we're coming to the end of February, but we are in our last full week of Black History Month. Miss Lyon and Mrs. Angulo have a super fun, really hands-on activity this week to celebrate some Black world leaders. You are not going to want to miss out on that.
I can't wait to see that. I think the kids will love it.
They are going to love it. Wait till they find out.
And we're also finishing up with citizenship, and so we'll be starting some recycling around the campus.
And
with that.
And a big shout out to Sophia Ochoa, who I know has a big passion for that and has been helping out getting that off the ground and running for all of our students to show citizenship through being responsible and recycling. Speaking of being responsible, we've been noticing a lot of trash around campus. And in the cafeteria, we just want to remind all of our students, when you see trash on the ground, to pick that up, throw it away, and then wash your hands. And to help give us a fun little reminder, check out what Nishi did.
Give me some!
Got to turn the gumball machine.
Two treasure box winners and one Nishimoto t-shirt winner. So congratulations to Daniela from Mrs. Hernandez's class, Sadie from Ms. Flores's class, and Jason from Mrs. McDaniel's class. Great job. Well, that's all the announcements that we have for this week. Remember, Nishimoto Hawks don't just fly.
We soar!
Show respect.
Offer kindness.
Act responsibly.
And always be ready to learn.
Let's have another hawktastic week.
Go Hawks!